Hello and welcome back to Active Life in Finland YouTube channel. Currently I'm riding to Hämeenlinna and I'm going to participate to Aulanko MTB 45 kilometers MTB race. I have packed my Trek Fuel X bike with me. I don't know much about the route, but I know that there is two laps that I'm going to ride. This is the season's first race and I don't have very big expectations because I have been ill and I haven't managed to train as much as I wanted. The weather should be very good. The sky is blue and the sun is shining and the temperature should be somewhere around 16 to 18 degrees. Okay, now I have a couple of hours driving and then I'm going to unpack my bike and then we will see how the ride goes.
Tiukka mutka oli. varsinkin jos on ei. Vielä vaihteessa välissä jotain kakkoa.
The bike looks like this after the race.
Yeah, that was quite nice race. My time was about 2 hours and 45 minutes and the route was a little bit over 40 kilometers. The route was quite nice. There was downhills and uphills, and then there was a different kind of trails. Also, there was also some wet parts, but not much. Of course, my shape wasn't very good because I haven't managed to train as much as I wanted. I don't know about the results, but I guess that I'm far under the middle in the ranking. I'll put the results on the screen.
If you liked this video, please press the like button, and if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do that also. And remember to press also the bell button to get the notifications of my new videos. Thank you for watching. Bye!